I challenged myself to become more sustainable in 2020. So I'm here to share with you my journey as well as my Instagram page to the sustainable world. Hi, my name is Olga Rojas and this is Live and Wear Need channel. From the title, you can see that today we're going to talk about zero waste or low waste. Obviously, zero waste doesn't happen overnight, so if you're gonna make this drastic, very fast change, you're most likely not gonna stick to that. So what I offer you instead is to take a year, so 12 months, and to split all the household into 12 categories and to spend as little as $100 per month to get those essentials to take your regular household to a lower waste or zero waste household. You can start this challenge pretty much at any time of the year, as long as you stick to that, as long as you keep in mind that you are here to make a difference. It all works. In today's video, I want to talk with you guys about zero waste essentials for you out and about. The first thing I would like to mention here is going to be a reusable water bottle. I really wanted to get something lightweight, portable, and something that I can store very easy in my purse. So I found this amazing bottle and I'm really, really pleased with the quality of it. So what's cool about that bottle is that when you finish drinking your water, you actually can roll it up. It holds very well and it takes very little of your space in your purse. That bottle you can attach to your backpack, you can carry around. Very nice that it actually can stand on its own. Like most of the silicone bottles don't, so this one in particular, I like it a lot because of that function, that it can stand on its own. I wanted to mention some facts that will most likely encourage you to use your reusable bottle. The first thing is, by using your reusable water bottle, you reduce waste. 50 billion water bottles are used annually in the US. Meanwhile, only 23 are recycled. The water in the plastic bottles usually is a very low quality. Usually in the label we can see it's a spring water, fresh stream, whatever, mountain water. But most likely that's not true. Only very expensive brands actually have that very high quality water. So if you're gonna have your filter at home, then you're gonna be really sure that you have a good quality water. Another thing I wanted to mention, the water in the plastic bottle actually contains plastic fibers that is very damaging to your health, to your hormones, so in to your health in general. So by using your bottle, your reusable bottle, by filling it up with the water that you know where it came from, you actually gonna reduce waste, you're gonna stay healthy, and you're gonna encourage others to use your reusable bottle by just showing your own example. Another essential that I want to talk with you in the first place is a reusable coffee or teacup. I know that most of the people start with it, but I still want to mention, because I found this really great foldable cup. And I think it has very cute design. And you know, most of us actually have already few reusable cups at home. But here is the problem, that there is the word home. This is a reusable cup, so you're most likely gonna use it somewhere outside. I have a stainless steel cup that holds very well temperature, but sometimes it's just too bulky, too heavy. I have so many things, and simply it just stays at home most of the time, unless I take my drink from home. But then I found this great cup and it's leak proof. I did my best to try to test it and it did pass the test. I felt very guilty before when I used to go to a cafeteria next to our house and we get this dessert there, and the only way to eat that dessert is to use the plastic spoon. And I felt really bad because we are a family of four, so for like 5 minutes we wasted four plastic spoons. And unfortunately, most of the plastic that the spoons, the single-use spoons, are made are not recyclable. So I felt really guilty and I went online and I looked for these reusable sets that we can carry around, and I found this amazing set that comes with chopsticks, spoon, fork. It also has a knife that actually works. It's very nice for a bamboo set. What I really like about that is that it's very lightweight again, so you can carry around in your purse and you don't carry extra weight and it doesn't take extra space. It comes in very convenient pouch that you can keep everything very well organized. You just keep it around in your purse and you use it whenever you need. Another essential is stainless steel container as a lunchbox. So I really was here trying to find a good combination of quality and the price. As I already mentioned, we are limited to $100 per month. So obviously you can find another options online which are a little more expensive. So I was trying to do my best to find the best product for the price range I was kind of trying to focus on for containers. So I found this stainless steel container. They're very lightweight, though they're very good stainless steel quality. And you can carry it around in your purse, use it as a lunch box, and you can have a salad in one, main dish in the other one, and maybe some dessert in the third one, some fruits. It's very nice if you have kids around the house. So that's not fragile items that you can feel very safe. I bought this product primarily because I wanted non-plastic durable storage containers. I normally use glass, but the lids are made of plastic, and for activities like, for example, camping, the containers are too fragile. So far, these are exactly what I was looking for. This product is made of stainless steel and has a silicone ring along the lid, which creates an airtight seal and keeps everything from leaking out of the container. So thanks to the helpful nesting feature, these containers store super easily when you are not using them, and they maximize your cupboard space. Another out and about essential that I feel like we really need to mention are reusable produce bags and grocery bags. So when it comes to grocery shopping, I feel like this is the most part of the plastic production that we support, unfortunately. When you go and you grab a tomato that already packed into plastic, or you grab pasta, or you grab sugar, or whatever, you name it, like most of the products are already packed into plastic. So I felt really bad every time it used to come from Trader Joe's, that we all love, and I just felt so bad that directly from my kitchen it goes to the garbage bin. By using reusable produce bags, you help to do two important things. You greatly reduce the waste you produce as an individual, which means less plastic in our landfill and ocean. And rather than showing stores that you support the use of plastic bags, you can show your support to sustainable companies that sell reusable produce bags. I really love the quality of the bags that I found on Amazon. So it's a set. There are 6 mesh bags as well as 2 grocery bags. And what I really like about those bags is that they are made out of organic cotton. Those black big grocery bags are also kind of roomy, and you can get so many things inside. The thing is that I know sometimes we just don't have it around, so you actually can use one, keep one at home, and then the other one you can just fold nicely and then keep it in your purse. Now I have to go to like Whole Foods instead of Trader Joe's and get my veggies that are unpacked. But it feels really good, especially when I come home and I put everything back to the fridge. And just aesthetically, it looks so nice when I look at my kitchen and I see no plastic in there. I feel really proud, and I feel like this little movement makes a really big difference. When you buy vegetables or fruits in plastic, it's actually the plastic suffocates the fruits and vegetables, so it doesn't stay fresh long. Meanwhile, when you use the produce cotton bags, then your food stays fresher for a longer time. It keeps the moisture, it keeps the air circulating, so the food is gonna stay longer fresh in your fridge. Unfortunately, I didn't have my budget to spend on those really cute cotton produced bags. It didn't fit into my budget, so I did came out with using my kids' choice pouches, but of course it's like extra $10 or $15. So if you have an extra $10-$15, go for it. You know, you forget your bag at home, you forgot your reusable cup, maybe a water bottle, which is fine, and I understand, and I do sometimes forget my things at home too. When you have something like this organizer to put in your purse, and you know, girls switch a lot of purse even daily, so it's really gonna take so much time of yours to switch from one bag, one purse to another. Meanwhile, if you have this insert and everything just nicely is placed in that organizer, what do? You just take the whole thing and you switch to another bag. So it literally takes you 2-3 seconds, and then your set, your low waist essential set, is ready to go with you there outside and to help the environment to reduce the waste. My goal is that you purchase the essentials, but the most important, that you're gonna use all those essentials. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope it's gonna ease your journey to a sustainable world. Please share this video with your beloved ones and ask them to join our challenge. It was Live and Wear Need Channel with Olga Rojas. Now I'm signing off, and I'll see you in the next videos. Bye.